Hello, welcome back for part two. I'm Kieran from Kitchen Table Games. Let's see how this one goes. Regardless of how it goes, I'm pretty sure there's enough gems for another draft. Gold again. I'm a mere silver. I'm gonna keep this. Okay, so Daxos is on the board. Oh, they've gone three colours. So hit a plains, straight into a sentinel's eyes. I will swing. Don't you look at it. Don't you do anything to that card. Enchant permanent. Enchant permanent. So I still get... Okay, that's big and scary, isn't it? Put that on the wall. I can't get things at the graveyard anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, okay. At the beginning of your end step, you may pay that. Sacrifice a normal permanent. If you do, reveal the top card of your library. Okay, until you reveal one of that thing. Okay. Excuse me for 1 second. Just got a message. Don't want any attackers yet. Just pray for. No board wipe? Okay, that's fine. Okay, so... So if he blocks 4... So I got 12, blocks 4, that's 8. Yeah. And we won! It's finally worked. Oh, I wanted it to work. So this is going to be a short video because some people invite me to play a game and it's not always the case. I'm sometimes they're busy. So I'm going to stop this video after that win and I'll come back and do a part 3, I suppose. So thanks for watching.